Welcome. Today we're going to set up your Brother DCP-L5600DN to print mixed paper sizes from separate paper trays. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. We'll begin by selecting the paper size for each tray. From the basic function screen, press the settings icon on the touchscreen. Press Tray Settings. Press Paper Size from the menu. Press tray number 1 to set the first paper size. For this example, we're going to select letter size, but you can use the up and down arrows on the touchscreen to select a different size paper. Press tray number 2 to select the next paper size. For this example, we're going to set it to legal size. You can continue this process for as many trays as you have installed. Press the Home button to return to the basic function screen. After designating the tray sizes on the machine, you'll need to make sure the driver is set up properly. For Windows users, go to Devices and Printers and open the printer properties by right-clicking on your device and selecting Printer Properties. Click the tab that says Device Settings. Now click Auto Detect. The driver will recognize how many trays you have and the types of paper being used in the tray. Be sure to apply the settings before closing the window. For Mac users, you'll need to make sure the driver is set up properly. Open Printers and Scanners, then click the plus icon to add a printer. Select your printer and then click the Use drop-down. Choose Select Software to locate and add the Brother BR script driver for your model. If the driver does not appear on the list, you will need to download it from www.brother-usa.com. Now you're ready to print. Some applications will require a change in settings to recognize mixed paper types. For instance, this sample PDF document has one page letter size and one page legal size. You will have to select Choose Paper Source by PDF Page Size for it to print correctly. If your application does not recognize mixed paper types, you may need to seek additional information from the application provider. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. Thank you for choosing Brother.